I'm living in hell is what it seems. The Bible feeding me pipe dreams, trying to get me to pledge allegiance to the flag of a devil's dreams. Of chains upon the arms, upon the legs, upon the brains of the originals and those who came directly after the black rain. So here we stand, many a thousands of years from the days of way back, from living in harmony down to slavery down to modern day crack. Financial situation for all the ghettos across the nation is the same for people of color and a few white brothers stuck in a genocidal game. So come on, come on, check out the broke folk back in gats and killing each other off, cause ghetto life has got us trapped and got then we got to slay rocks to surviving at the same time while bringing home the bacon, getting harassed by fucking swine. It ain't easy staying positive or living sleazy, but like any smart motherfucker I take the road that's easy and see most realistic, cause all the statistics say that many blacks and Puerto Ricans won't see their 21st birthday. I kiss my mama goodbye, stepping to the streets at a 510. I know I'm sitting on death row and hoping this ain't the day I go. So to stay alive, you best believe I do the best I can. I tell you what though, goddamn. Just a victim of Americanism, and it's plain to see that with some action slacks and a tie, them good jobs still won't be having me. America, the land of the free and home of the brave, but it was built on stolen land by the blood and sweat of a slave. So when am I due to go to school and get my education there, when I can't look in the history books and find my peoples anywhere? Grave diggers put us here, so look at how we stand. That's inside our hand, in the midst of ghetto land, who's the man? So if I don't go to school, what in the hell am I missing? Cause even if I graduate, can't pay the college tuition. I'm stuck in a kind of fucked up situation, trying to decide between poppins on fat from slang and rhymes or getting my education. Either way's a dead end, what it seems like. We ain't promised no jobs tomorrow, but there'll always be smokers on that glass pipe. But if I get smoked, I won't be selling nothing to them fiends. And raising up out the ghetto with my head intact is my dream. Mama be trying to make me stay in school for my diploma, but I just shine her off by saying, yeah, I know my know. And damn well, if I ever graduated, she would think I don't know what my life is. Graduate on Saturday and damn, a brother feels great in hell and lucky like Peggy Bundy rubbing on the T-Row. Cause I thought I wasn't gonna make it, now I got 2 days to go. So I'm celebrating with some of my homies and it seems that they coming around the world to eat my auntie's rice and beans. That nigga Dillo Doggy style and Chris my dog from back in the days. See, no, in due time it's gonna be late as always. Parker's fucking around with crazy, fucking around with Slick and Deli's about to jump his ass for talking too much shit. And then I guess that number one page and call it back. My nigga Miguel telling me my cousin got cracked over some punk bitch shit. Hollow tips to the dome, so once I wipe the tears from my eyes, motherfucker, it's on. Voices in my head is telling me to get the straps and drink a 40 to numb the pain and go borrow a call from Jack. So I did. Now I'm rolling deep as fuck with all of my lokes, and I ain't never killed nobody, but tonight someone's getting smoked. Then crazy stopped the car and asked me, what about your graduation, fool? Damn,
it's hard to be.